starts at police. If police does not really do their job, court is not going to investigate. Court is not going to look for the witnesses and evidence. And I'll not create the evidence for you people.
While meeting local leaders and heads of security at different levels in Bokoma and Simbi district, the new grade 1 magistrate for the district, Aisha Natembo, expressed disappointment with the shallow investigations conducted by the officers, especially in capital offences, a thing that affects the dispensation of justice by judicial officers. Natembo says shallow investigations and delayed case file processing is the lead cause of case backlog in the judiciary.
I've realized that most of the cases here, especially theft, it is purely dog evidence. That wouldn't be bad, but my issue is the moment your IOs bring a dog from Masaka, the investigation stopped there. You should take note of the fact that yes, dog evidence might stand, but it cannot stand alone without corroboration. This dog does not speak. It is not going to come here and I cross-examine it. So you cannot just bring a dog. Once the dog sits on someone's door, you are done. Because you have very good cases, but because of carelessness and really not moving an extra effort, you end up killing your cases. Then later when we acquit, you start blaming court.
Natembo also warned LC1 leaders against involving themselves in illegal land transactions.
Musainingen dagano, gayakwe olachi. Toina gayo gena kunyonyera muntu ntate yali yola sente na yatu ya signinga nguze kubakati ensongaracho wera oku signinga. Ntabali wobo naba julida, ebintu ebiri mu ndagano chechigendererwa chachi.
Bukoma Simbi District Police Commander Christine Namawuba revealed that the police recently trained their officers in evidence gathering.
We agreed that in case they have brought a dog, the evidence which is on the ground should collaborate with that one which is in the files.
Meanwhile, Agre Butenga Tugumisirize, the resident state attorney for Bukoma and Simbi, says their biggest challenge are people masquerading as lawyers who distort the case files.
Lawyers, you just come, take opportunity for clients. Whenever the case is going for on defense hearing, and in order to be concluded, we just deceive our clients. We find the file is called in Masaka. At the end of the day, the matter is killed.
Story by Fiona Nanyomo for the news in Masaka.